Yeah!
You're the team dream.
He's here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 227 pounds, Velveteen Dream.
Velveteen Dream. Velveteen Dream.
What an entrance. Intoxicating, mesmerizing. Guys, here is a man who is going to be a true superstar in our business. He has it all, in-ring skill. He's got charisma. And he's got great hair. I fully expect Velveteen to be bald next time I see him after hearing you say that, Saxton. Good point, Corey. Velveteen wants nothing to do with the likes of you. Just saying. D-R-E-A-M. Velveteen Dream just soaking in every ounce of the moment. Everything about this guy is money. What a superstar. What an entrance. It's mesmerizing. It's intoxicating. What is he doing? Anything he wants. He's the Dream. We just don't appreciate greatness, Byron.
I'm learning.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Bear, and representing the Brothers of Destruction from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds,
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Now look at this.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of this.
Yeah, that didn't take long.
Two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Oh, nasty impact.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
The Velveteen Dream already has an iconic style, legion of fans, and multiple Match of the Year candidates.
Look at this.
Dream pops the shoulder up.
Not yet. Too early.
Nailed it.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Choke bomb.
He's got the shoulders down.
Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
His shoulders are down.
Dream pops the shoulder up.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Ooh, what impact.
He looks a bit off his game here. Well, he knew this was going to be a
hurry here. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Backbreaker. We got a cover. An easy kick out there.
Just power out.
As we've seen countless times over the years, superstars oftentimes try to make a statement with their entrance, and I think it's safe to say that Velveteen Dream did just that, Byron, at NXT TakeOver Philadelphia.
Yeah, and leave it to Velveteen Dream to bring out an entourage prior to one of the biggest matches of his career.
Lights out, DDT connects.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Well, that'll hinder your modeling career.
You gotta believe this one's over. Boom, what impact.
To elaborate a little more on Velveteen Dream's TakeOver Philadelphia entrance you guys mentioned, for me, the best part was watching Dream have his customized mouth guard inserted by a member of said entourage.
Yeah, that mouth guard was on a feather bed pillow, mind you, and he wore fancy airbrushed boxing trunks to the ring that said,
look at that.
Oh, what a boot. Can he finish the job?
I think Kane just secured this match.
DDT!
Planet.
Boom!
Boom! Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
History has shown that the fire to annihilate is always burning inside Kane. What we don't know is when the demon...
He's got him covered. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
How'd he do that? Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Well, this will damage your back.
I've personally been attacked by Kane, so I
he's going for the pin. And Kane easily avoids the pinfall.
Still seems a little early.
What a strike.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh, clothesline.
He has him right where he wants him.
Kane is looking to end this.
The end is near for him. Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah. Boot right in the jaw.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Kane with the excellent move to get out.
Oof. Quick thinking to avoid that one.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's not going to like this.
What great action we've had in this match.
Oh, brutal.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Here he goes.
Death Valley bomb.
And there's the cover. Two.
That's not going to do it.
Too soon.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? He's going for it all.
Oh, what a crash.
Kane is looking to end this. Kane is looking to end this.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
Oh, tombstone pile driver.
Nailed it.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's in trouble.
Guys, at the risk of sounding like an amateur psychologist, it seems pretty clear that Velveteen Dream
Here it comes.
Looking for...
choke slam straight to hell.
This one's over, guys.
His shoulders are down. Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
I agree with Byron's statement that Velveteen Dream is an attention seeker. I mean, why else wear all the frilled shirts and jeweled outfits?
Why else? How about because he's a fashion icon? Anyway, the only thing that matters is what you do in the ring. And let me tell you, Velveteen Dream can do pretty much anything.
Ooh! Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
And the big guy is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
Oh, so tear the features clean off your face.
Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Sharp clothesline.
These superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Putting it all on the line. There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Oh, nasty impact.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
Oh, what impact. Kane wants to put this away. Is he done? No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
He wants it one more time.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh, come on. How can this be legal?
This could lead to a disqualification. Quick.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, he goes for the cover. One. Digging deep for a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
This has been a war. Gets out of the way of that one. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nailed it.
Hoping to end it here. Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Wow, Kane is in bad shape, but he powers out nonetheless. That's how champions battle.
Nope. Reverse going for broke. Is he done? Look out, he breaks free. Submission time! Is he done?
and the big guy is feeling.
And Kane is your winner! These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Remember this? Man, this was great. Look at him go. Still can't believe I get paid to watch this amazing action.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Nice victory here tonight for Kane.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight.
Tonight I'm going to smell the roses.
I got a problem with that. If you want me to break Vince's arm and shove it straight up his ass, give me a hell yeah.
No! I always have been and always will consider myself the better man.
Oh, yeah.
But what you don't understand, jackass, is that it?
Wait a minute. Show a little respect, please.
I ain't respecting nobody in this ring, and that's the bottom line. I'll break every damn law you can make, and can't nobody stop me.
I don't love how you love, but please don't leave me here alone. I don't feel how you feel, well it's my fault, I'm bones. I don't die how you die, I can't just waste away. You keep changing your life, and
WWE Universe, which means my client, Brock Lesnar, the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Heavyweight Champion of the World, Brock Lesnar!
Can't see me? He thinks he's beating me tonight? He can suck my candy cane. I'm cutting through competition. Your boy is sharp as a knife. Tonight I'll win the Royal Rumble. Word mother frickin' life.
Now the AAA again. Here's the cover. Under the leg.
Of the most iconic show.